like April with temperatures like this. At this hour, in Atlanta, how about Dallas and Houston? You're 70 degrees. There is some moisture moving through the Gulf Coast. We expect the showers in the eastern Texas and across Louisiana. Scattered with thunderstorms, a possibility as well. And tracking through Louisville at this hour. More live updates to come.
Coming up on Weather Caught on Camera. Oh my God. A tornado races towards storm chasers who are the only ones to capture the twister on tape. A raging flood takes a community completely off guard.
We just watch huge chunks of earth falling into the river.
A massive dust storm blasts through Australia.
Greetings, people. In American all over the world, Paul McLean again. Today is January 31st, 2012 at 1:16 p.m. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see. Anyway, people, yesterday, right, I made a video with the moon in the back of my yard, right, to the west. And I got 17 thumbs down. I got 5 thumbs up. I got 5 thumbs up and 17 thumbs down, right? People laughing at me. Now people look, right? Remember the moon was in the opposite, in the west, right? Now look at the moon, people. Today, this is 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Look where the moon is at. People, this is impossible, okay? Because the moon set in the freaking west. After 10 o'clock last night, the moon was in the west. And you're telling me at 1 o'clock, it's in the exact opposite direction in the east? Now, something's going on. Okay, the moon should be in the west, not in the east. I know that for a fact because I've been tracking it. Okay, on the 7th of every month, the moon's supposed to be in the west. Okay, not this, I mean, yeah, between the 7th, between the 1st to the 7th of every month, the moon was in the west. Now today is the 1st and it's in the east. Okay? And look where it's at, people. The amazing, look where it's at. Okay, look where it's at. Ta-da! Here comes my broadside. Right be- okay, see ya. See ya. Right between my gate. Right between my gate, people, okay? Right between the gates. So when y'all wanna go and laugh at me, who's the moon coming to? Where's the moon coming? Okay. Last night, I'm gonna show y'all the video actually. 10 o'clock last night, the moon was in the east, in the west. I'm gonna show y'all where the moon was at. And this is 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and it's right there, the moon is right out. Come on, people, do you know how fast it would have to move? Not even the sun does that, okay? Not even the sun moves that quickly. I'm talking about 10 o'clock last night. After 10 o'clock last night, people, the moon was in the west. I'm gonna show it to you all right now, okay? Give me a second. I'm gonna show you all it right now. Okay, right in front of my gate. Look where the moon is shining, right in front of my gate. Right up my stairs, okay? Okay? Okay. Now I'm gonna show you all where the moon was at last night, okay? Last night the moon was over here. Hold on. Okay, last time when I showed y'all the moon, this way was at, right? Right here. This way was at last night. January 30th, the moon was right here. Okay, I'm gonna show it to you all, okay? Yeah. Hey Rara. Hey Rara. Thank you for the sunshiny day. People, can y'all believe the temperature today? January 31st. Can y'all believe the temperature? It's supposed to be winter, but it's not. You know why? Because I'm here. Right, Rara? Anyway, people, the moon, right? The moon was over here last night. After 10 o'clock in the night, the moon was over here with Jupiter, right? And now look where it's at. Look where it's at. The moon is here and the sun is here. So we are complete, and you have me here, we're complete. Now back to work I go. People, you see this post? The top of those posts, I don't like them, so I'm gonna redesign it, okay? I'm gonna redesign the square piece, I'm gonna redesign that. So I'm gonna take it back down and redesign it. Now back to work I go. Now I have the moon and the sun to guide and protect me. Now which one of you? Okay, banksters, you all seen alright? You all still protecting me now, right? You know why they do, right? Okay. The sun and the moon is protecting me. Which one you gonna come and take my home? There's gonna be some fireworks in this mother effer. Right, Lara? Right, Yaya? Fireworks. Okay, I'll get you later on. What time is it anyway? 10:19. I haven't seen the moon over my house in a long time from this area.
Usually over there, right?
Mm-hmm. We are at the other side and there. On this side, left side, but now, oh, they got caught. Jupiter. Oh, I got out. Jupiter, the one behind the house. I'm seeing that in a long time. Huh? I've been tracking them for years. I've been tracking them. Okay, people, here's another shot. Today again, January 31st, 2012, at 1:41 p.m. This the moon. There's the moon right there. Between the gates. And over here we have Rara. We got Rara right here. Hey Rara. That's a beautiful sunshiny day. Thanks for warming up the place. I told him that you're not gonna let me freeze. I told him that a lot of my house don't have heat, you won't let me freeze. Thank you. Okay? Alright, Rara, back to work I go, okay? I just want to show these people. Just have to show them how much of you with me. How the elements are with me. That's all. God. Hey, Yaya. God, don't protect her, okay? Alright. So, Babylon, no one understand himself. That not by power, not by might, but by my spirit, said the Lord of hosts. We're gonna change this world. We're gonna take over earth. They don't realize that this is a conquest, right? We're conquering earth. From the evil. Evil reptilians, right? Okay, going over here back to work. I go, okay, people. Paul Muckley here again. Today is January 31st, 2012. What time is it? Finish working for the day, it's 5:50. I'm done working for the day. I change the caps. Remember the caps I was there? I didn't like them, so I changed them for new ones. I have to make them myself. You know, I gotta sand them down, make them nice. Two caps. Okay, so I'm done work pretty nice. Okay, anyway, what I wanted to show y'all, right, was remember when I was working, the moon was out, the people. People, the moon stayed upright. From I started working till I'm finished, the moon is still out. You said it's right above my head. Look at that, that's above the house. Okay, people, the moon, that's above my house. See? Well, not directly above, you know, but the appearance. The appearance is give like directly above the house. See that? So the moon was up all day. And over here, we got the Orion belt. We got Sirius coming up over there. That's Sirius right there, right? That is Sirius right there. It's 5 o'clock, people. It's 5:50. And all the stars are out, right? That's Sirius right there. You got to see the Orion belt. I don't know if I could get it, but I sure will try and get it. So let me get Jupiter and Venus. Okay, to the moon. Okay, Jupiter next to the moon, right? Jupiter and the moon. And over here we got Venus over here waiting for them. We got Venus waiting for them. So we got Venus in the west. Jupiter in the, what's that, the south. And the moon headed toward the west, the moon and Jupiter. And over here you got Sirius coming down in the trees over here. Yeah, Sirius coming up right here. So y'all people doing, y'all want to talk junk about me, right? Who cares what y'all say about me? Who cares about y'all damn thumbs down? All I know is the sun and the moon is protecting me, okay? The sun and the moon is all protecting me. This is what y'all want. I don't care. Y'all are gonna look like fools in the end. So keep laughing at me, okay? Laugh at me now. I'll weep with you later, okay? Alright. Done for the night. Super full moon in 10 days. April 7th, moon and a quarter. Till April 17th. And it's super full. At 12, we're gonna have a super full moon.
far right, spread it out loudly. All nations from all corners of the earth shall gather together. Yeah.